left our little campground just outside of the Cabot Trail, and we're gonna hit the Cabot Trail today. No idea where we're staying tonight.
None stops you from trying to lose your love, to find your silver lining. You left my side, 'cause mother lets you run and hide. And even from afar I hear you crying. Let me out of this cage before I swell up with rage. Let me sing to old age before I'm done. Let me shout to the skies that I'm too young to die, and that fate will never stop me from trying.
We are somewhere on the Cabot Trail. Smoky or something like that. Having a picnic with our taco salad and our sandwiches.
We decided to drive the Cabot Trail going the counterclockwise way because it was suggested to us by a number of friends. We just drove up this little bit here. It's the start of the Cabot Trail, and I believe this is the highest point on the Cabot Trail. It's some 1,200 feet tall. It was a pretty drive up, very windy, very narrow. Reminded me a lot of driving out west, but if this is what the Cabot Trail is going to be like, I'm really, really excited to see the rest.
Let me sing to old age before I'm done. Let me shout.
We enter Cape Breton Highlands National Park, and guess what our first stop is?
Ingonish Beach?
Yes, but what is our first stop?
A playground. Surprise. But technically we went to the beach first.
Only because you have to walk along the beach to get to the playground. But I think they're just a little excited.
This place is absolutely gorgeous, and I really want to experience it on a sunny day. Behind the rocks is sand, and then on the other side is a playground, which is amazing, and then a freshwater lake where the girls could actually go swimming. So we're hoping to spend the whole morning here tomorrow before exploring more of the Cabot Trail. All right, I know I'm a little dark, but it's focused on Lux and Ivy, and they're much cuter, so I'd rather you guys look at them than me anyways. We are at the Ingonish campground. Yeah, I don't know if I'll ever say that right, or if I am, but yeah, we're excited. Are you guys excited? Keep crafting. We're headed to the playground. I have no idea why they're wearing life jackets, because I know that we're gonna spend the first like 20 minutes playing on the play structure, but they had to wear their life jackets. They say they're going swimming right away, so we'll see what happens. Okay, so I'm gonna show you why this is probably like the best spot for a playground ever.
Okay, so playground, freshwater lake that's warm enough to swim in. Playground, ocean, with a bit of a sandy beach and lots of rocks.
We're at a beach that's 5 minutes up the road from Ingonish Beach. We basically chose to eat here because it's shaded, and the other place we would have been cooking in a hot parking lot, and it's also beautiful with a really sandy beach, which is what we were looking for today. Kids didn't want to swim in the freshwater lake, it was a little too chilly. This one would be nice for maybe not swimming at but playing at, but we're probably going to drive after this and see what happens.
What's that, Ivy?
It's me.
Come here and tell the camera. Come here and tell the camera.
It's find it.
What did you find?
A bear.
Where?
Find a curry.
Did you find our RV?
Yeah. Go.
Alright, we're at Lakey's Head. Lux and Ivy are gonna go get their Junior Ranger thing stamped.
Push down hard. Okay, hold it for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Again,
lift it up.
Lift it up.
There you go, and push down hard. Put your hands on the top. 1, 2, 3.
Stopped at a bunch of those lookouts, and it's now what would normally be Ivy's nap time, but she has a nap this whole trip pretty much, so we're giving them their quiet time. And we are heading to the most northern point of Nova Scotia, and that's where we're hoping to stay for the night, at Neat Cove.